Sonya.
Hi, it's Sonya. So I'm not there. I'm going to be a floating head today because I'm stuck here in Vancouver with my fat dog. He kind of looks like a pig. Anyways, I ended up getting a job, another movie, and I start tomorrow morning, so I couldn't come, and I'm really sad. And Amy Jo's all by herself, and that makes me sad, but she's awesome, so it's going to be great. But anyways, I'm so glad everybody is here. This is exciting. What happens? I don't even know how this works. Are people just writing things down now?
They are. They're just writing things down. Oh my god, I'm here too, guys! Hi! So this is my friend Sonya. I got a little head.
Hello.
She's just a little head with us. Because she got a job. She got a job, guys. Which is actually a great thing, right? Congratulations, Sonya.
Aw, thanks, guys.
She,
I wish I could have been.
I know, I wish you were here. She got a job for a Hallmark movie, correct?
Yeah, for a Hallmark movie. The a bone to pick, the Aurora Tea Garden Mystery.
Oh.
And I may or may not be the murderer. I don't want to give it away.
Ooh. Oh, you might be the murderer?
Oh, may or may not. I don't want to give anything away, but maybe.
That's so cool. I like it like this. This is kind of cool, right, guys? You guys all right with this? Here we are. Here we are to do the show.
Oh, my God.
Well, just my
little
head.
We're doing our best, I think. I'm impressed. Poor Amy Jo. I called her, and I'm like, I'm sorry. She's like, you can't. I'm like, but I can be a floating head for you.
Totally.
And so I.
This is my head. Oh, and that's my cleavage. Head and cleavage.
That's what she was doing to me when she was testing me. I'm like, Amy Jo, you all I can do is stare at your boobs right now.
No, I'm kidding. Oh my god, I just stuck you in my cleavage. Hey, so I'm just going to ask you guys, can you all see? Can you all hear okay? How's it going? And here's the thing also, there is a delay of from me to you guys, so there is a delay of when you're texting and writing and stuff on the thing that takes like, I don't know, like 30 seconds before it shows up, so.
Oh my gosh, how can you read all the comments that are happening?
Oh, you know what? I just read them all. No, I'm kidding.
Read some to me. I want to know what's happening.
So far, so good. John Bueno says, all systems go. Jim Masco, Max Williams. There's Sharon. Oh my god, it's like the family. The stage
so
family's
people,
here.
Are these all people that are going to come see our movie when it's done?
Well, I would hope so. I think, I definitely think so. Right? Oh my god. But it's so fun because a lot of these people, Sonya, like so many of them, like Jacqueline, Mary, they all came to the shows last year. Like I did like 10 StageIt shows with my buddy Laura Lynn.
Yeah.
And yeah. All these people came, not all of them, actually about 25 or 30 of them would come, but they're
yeah.
all here. So I feel like I have a lot of support right now.
That's cool. See, you're not alone. You're never alone.
No. Not alone. Where's my guitar? My guitar, Italio Jonas, is right here. Here's the guitar. Yes, I will sing, I promise. But so we're at the Carmel International Film Festival. That's where we are. We just screened Lines, which was my second short film that I did. You weren't in that one, Sonya.
No.
Sonya was in Bent. And Sonya's going to be so good in The Space Between, you guys. Oh, my God. She's going to be fantastic.
Listen, I reread your script last night again, and it's so good. Like, not only is the story, I think, just written so well, that the banter that you and I have kills me. Like, it's so fun. The banter between all the characters and stuff.
I love it.
I think you nailed it. I'm pretty excited about it.
Thanks, Sonya. So excited.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited.
Pretty stoked. Melissa Hawkins, hi guys. So I don't know. So should I sing a song? Do you want to hang out while I sing, Sonya? You wanna?
I do, yeah.
Okay.
I want to hang out. I want to
see. Where can
sing
I put
song?
You?
Oh, where can you put my
Bella?
Head?
Bella, Olivier Jenner. Listen, buddy. I see you tipping. That's my husband, everybody. Listen, guys, save your money for the Indiegogo, because there's some cool perks, and we're going to launch Indiegogo at 45 minutes. We're going to launch it. We're going to, like, press the button.
You're awesome.
And launch it and have a little wine, right?
You're such a she's such a go-getter. You guys should be so proud of her. I am so proud of you. Like, most actors, kind of like myself, just sit around and be like, oh, I wonder when I'm going to work next.
And then you work when, you know, when somebody like me needs you and you don't show up.
But you're awesome. You're just like, thanks. Ever since Flashpoint ended, you're like, no, I'm going to do this. And this is what's going to happen. And then, like, I turned around and you did it.
I'm doing it. Here, I'm going to stick you with my friend. Wait.
Okay.
Here, you know what? Hey, Jess. My friend Jess, who I'm going to introduce to you guys in a minute, is going to hold Sonya. So, Sonya, you can dance. Be nice.
Just put your hand.
So, Sonya, I'm going to sing Cracker Jacks. Feel free to dance, Sonya.
Okay, good.
And feel free to sing. She actually has a great voice, guys.
40 nights, we're just trying to make things right. We discovered we're all the same. Pick your piece and move in fast. Spend your life trying to make it last. Oh, we're all the same. Oh, on to I knock off your socks, 'cause I'm the prize your life has to sustain. Here we are in the same old glass, sifting sand, creating a past. Lots of bubbles and heaps of blame. Here we are in the same old glass, sifting sand, creating a past. Lots of bubbles and heaps of blame. Oh, on to what we once had. Try to forgive and forgive again.
Rock out, Sonya. Are burning. So fun. Sonya, you look so pretty.
Oh, thanks. I'm facing the light so it blows out all my wrinkles.
Love that. Love the camera. Blows out mine as well. Yeah. Totally. So hi, John. Hi, Lexi. Hi, Marina. Tommy. John Bueno. Woohoo. Stash and Badgers. Awesome. Where, all right, so you guys start throwing out countries or cities where you guys are from. There's a delay, so it's going to take a second. Woohoo clapping. There's always this weird little delay, but hello, Mrs. Johnson. Max McWilliams likes to call me Mrs. Johnson, and I kind of love it because it makes me think of my mom because she was always Mrs. Johnson, you know? So hi, Max. I'm Mrs. Johnson to Max. Okay. New Jersey, Portland, Ireland, Toledo, Kingsport,
Ireland.
Fresno, Wisconsin, Norway, Washington, D.C., Kansas, Arkansas, in Toronto, woo! UK, Orlando, Seattle, Lexington, Croatia, I love Croatia, south of Wales, Switzerland, Vegas, Indiana, California, so cool, Chicago, Cincinnati, Russia, yes, Marina, love Marina, New York, Michigan, Mississippi, Cape Cod, yay, that's where I'm from.
That's so cool.
Isn't this awesome? And everybody's like all hanging out. Do you guys have your wine? Are you guys like hanging out in your PJs maybe? Cozy coz. I love it. I love Stage It. Love Brazil. Love Brazil too.
Brazil. This is so amazing.
I know.
I love it how it connects the world like that.
I think there needs to be more platforms like this. Or Stage It. I love Stage It. Stage It is amazing.
How did you discover this?
My friend Tony Luca was doing a show on Stage It, because it's a music venue, really, right? And so...
Yeah, you told me that. That's right. I remember now.
So when I was thinking, isn't it cool? So I was like, when we launched the Indiegogo, we should have like a party. We were all kind of hanging out.
And that's what's happening. So are you also calling, you said you're also calling David and who else today?
David, I can't call today. David had, a death in the family, so... Yeah, David Paetko, that is. And then my other very good friend, the Blue Ranger, David Yost, he's in Brazil right now. So
what?
He doesn't have FaceTime in Brazil.
Crazy.
I know. But Michael Cram is going to be, I'm going to call Michael around the time we're going to launch. Me and Michael are going to launch it together.
Oh, awesome cakes. Say hi for me, everybody.
I will.
That is so amazing. Ireland, Switzerland. Brazil.
Paetko, Late Show. Yep, that's it. Just like Late Show. I've always called David Paetko for years. I realized.
Paetko?
It's not Paetko. Like, it's Paetko, as in Late Show.
Mm-hmm. Brilliant.
And David's going to be in the space between guys. He's going to be awesome. He plays this guy named Marcus, who... is a limo driver. He was in a coma. He's a family man. He's a really fun character. Yeah.
Used to be your love interest, didn't he? Like, he used, you and he used, am I giving things away? I should just not say.
And then you should just stop talking. No, I don't know. That's okay. Yeah, my character, Amelia, it's her ex-boyfriend from high school.
Yeah.
Yes. Sorry, Bob.
But there's no making out with you guys. No.
No, me and you make out.
Yeah. What?
No, I'm kidding. There was a rewrite. It's a whole different story. Me and Sonya. This is so silly.
Awesome. I'm so glad I could at least be here for, like, even though I'm just ahead.
I know. I love it. I love having you here. I love it. All right. Well, I don't know. I think.
Does anybody have questions or anything? I wish I could read the screen. I don't like that I can't see it.
Yeah, does anybody want to ask Sonya any questions before she goes? And then I'm going to bring on Jessica, the producer of the movie, is going to come sit with me for a little bit. So let's see. There's a delay, so we have to wait for the delay. Max, yes. So, damn internet. Oh, no. Are people having problems? Some people do a little bit. Just so you know, guys, Jessica gets a little nervous in front of the camera, so she, I don't know, she might cry.
Give her another glass of wine, she'll be fine.
We haven't had the wine yet. Okay, Sonya, favorite, what's the favorite TV show you've done, Sonya?
Oh, that I've done?
Mm-hmm.
I just did a show called Intruders, and it was amazing. I loved it. It's so good. It was on BBC America.
Awesome.
And it's awesome.
And aren't you in the movie Cut Bank coming out? With
I don't know when it's going to come out. It was in the Toronto Film Festival and the LA. I don't know when the release date is. So.
Who's in that movie? Like John Malkovich and a bunch of people, right?
Oliver Platt, Liam Hemsworth, Teresa Palmer, Billy Bob Thornton. Lots of people. But I haven't seen it, so I don't know. The script was really good, but I don't know how it turned out. Hopefully good, I would imagine. With all those great actors, it would have to be pretty good, right?
It sounds amazing. I'm so excited for you. So somebody just asked, what inspires you as an artist?
Amy Jo inspires me as an artist. emotions, because I'm a very emotional person, and it's really nice to have the opportunity to not be afraid of them, but work with them.
You know, Sonya is the most brilliant crier I have ever met.
She's
a freaking good crier. Thank God for me as the director. When we were doing Shooting Blanks, guys, Shooting Blanks we're going to launch on November 4th on YouTube, which is sort of like a little prequel, about a 5-6 minute prequel to The Space Between. So that's, we're going to launch that. Sonya had to cry when we were doing the film, and I was like directing from the other room, and I was like, okay, you know what? Cry. And I was kind of kidding, and she did. Like within 30 seconds, you're like, tears coming down your face. Like, such a good crier.
That's what I mean. Imagine if I had like an office job or something. Like it just would be a terrible situation. Like in a boardroom or something. I couldn't. Like I'm so lucky to be able to.
To cry. Like cry.
Use it for good.
I know, right? And you're crying a lot in The Space Between too. So this is a good thing.
That's perfect.
I've always had the hardest time crying. I always feel like it's taking like a giant poop or something. I have to like, I gotta cry. I know, it sounds so gross. It sounds so gross, but that's what it's always felt like. Anyway, sorry to bring that up.
Weirdo.
Okay, should I sing one more song? Not one more, but a song, and then I'll bring on my friend Jessica?
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Do you want to stay for that song, Sonya? Are you ready to? Okay.
No, I'll stay for it. All
right, we won't make Jessica hold you again like that. That was painful for her.
Oh no, I know.
I'm trying. Okay.
Are you still holding me?
Yeah, you're in my shirt.
You're awesome. I'm in your boobs!
Oh, I love this. Okay, hang on. What can I play like this? On a clear blue day, does a sun get in your eyes? Is this weird, guys? Blinded by faith, does a light hypnotize? Please forgive me, I felt the rain. Within the sunlight, oh, I felt a drop of pain. Yeah, what do you feel? I know by now, better be this time. This is so weird.
You know what's really weird? I'm staring at your chin.
I've been traveling for so long. Are you? I know, right? Hi. I deserve a little bit of this life. I deserve a little bit of you. This is, yep. Yeah. Just go with it, guys. My feet in the sand. There's an empty breeze. I wonder if anybody's just tuning in. New York wind, well, it blew out to sea. Wanna run, I wanna chase it. Wanna swim the seven seas. Familiarity, won't you come? Won't you come running back to me? I know by now, better be this time. Don't cry, Sonya. Oh, actually, cry. Give us a tear.
I can't. I'm not working right now.
I've been traveling for so long. I messed up. I deserve a little bit of this life. Little smile. I deserve a little bit of you. Do you realize you're in my cleavage? Okay, this is too weird. I don't like that. You guys, stop it. That's just gross. Oh my god. Okay. Where are you?
I'm here.
Did you cry?
Inside.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh.
I was like your third boob.
I so weird. So it's getting a little weird, guys. Oh my god, do you think half the people have now turned off?
No.
All right, I'm going to say goodbye to you. Is that okay?
Okay, love you.
Oh, I just lost you again. Okay. Say goodbye to Sonya, guys. Woohoo! Love you, Sonya.
So glad I could join a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So much. Okay.
Okay, good. Well, good luck with the rest.
Thanks. All right. Talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. That was so cool, right? Now I'm alone. Sonya, come back. No, I'm kidding. Anyway. So I'm going to ask my friend Jessica. Ugh, I just got this all dirty. Jessica, who's, first of all, her name's Jessica Adams. She is just one of the most talented people I've ever met. She's so hardworking and talented, and she's an amazing producer, and I feel really lucky and blessed to sort of have met her. And then we just really clicked. We really connected, and this is our, the space between will be our fourth project together. And I don't know, I think we're gonna do a lot of projects in the future together too. It's just kind of a good fit. We got a good thing going on. Anyway, Jessica, come on. So, Amy, fix your shirt. Thank you. Oh my God, oh my God, thank you. Who was that? Prima, thank you so much. Anyway, so this is Jessica, guys. So Jess, hi.
Hi, this is kind of cool. We have the deer right between us.
And I have you guys, you're right. Chadman, I am not alone. You guys are there too. You're so right.
Oh, this is really cool.
Isn't it? Look at all
hi,
these people.
Everyone.
So you know what? For about 5 minutes, we'll answer some questions that people had that Jackie, who's so awesome, gathered for us. And my friend Rick, who's here, who did all the amazing graphics for the campaign, he's so awesome, is going to read off a couple questions, and we'll
answer
some questions. She's coming, guys. Oh, and then guess what? Yeah. Right after this, I'm going to call my friend Laura Lynn. You guys remember Laura Lynn? A lot of you do. She's an amazing musician, and I'm going to sing a song with her through FaceTime. Right? So fun. Okay, so Sonya Gregory asked,
we get a bonus if we buy a perk in 48 hours. Is that any perk I buy? Like, I got a cheap perk?
No. So no. Sonya, the 48-hour perk is that, so we're launching the campaign in about a half hour. Mm-hmm. And then you have 48 hours from that time to contribute any amount. The perks start at $10, and you get a download of all three short films that we've done, which is Bent, Lines, and then also Shooting Blanks, which we'll be launching on YouTube on November 4th, 9th, but you'll get a download of that, so download on your computer or wherever. So that's for the first 48 mm-hmm. hours, so that's that.
That's exciting. Okay.
Max. Who likes to call me Mrs. Johnson?
What is so he? Why did you start making short films, Mrs. Johnson?
Max, I started making short films mostly to, first of all, get films under my belt and do it and just be in the moment and work and prove to myself that I could do it. And also because I had a couple little stories that I wanted to create and make. Like Lines is actually a true story that happened to me. Bent is based off of my best friend growing up. And Shooting Blanks is just to help set up the space between. So, I don't know, for practice, yeah.
Okay, next question. So LuluBell08, hi Amy. Are you looking forward to working with David again? And will the two of you have many scenes together?
Yeah, so David Paco will be in the movie, The Space Between, and I'm so looking forward mm-hmm. to shooting with him. And yes, most of my scenes are with David in the film.
Okay, and then Mary, how many days do you think it will take to film The Space Between?
Okay, so Mary Sedovic, I know you, Mary. This girl is so sweet, she's awesome. Hi, Mary. I think Jessica can answer that one.
We're going to shoot it in 20 days, which is not a lot of time. And then post-production and getting it finished, we're going to finish it probably in winter next year. So it's going to be ready. Hopefully it'll be in theaters 2016.
Yeah.
And we're shooting June 2015.
Yeah. Yes, so we're just shooting in June, finished post by end of November probably 2015, and then hopefully the movie will be out there.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. And here's a fun question. Sonya, how old is your guitar?
Oh, well, I have a couple of them. So this one's probably like 10 years old, but I got it to travel, to go on when I like to go to Bosnia. I haven't traveled a lot like that since I've had Francesca, but it's just an easy travel guitar. And then my favorite guitar, which I usually have on the show, is my Gibson, and that one is about... 20 years old. I got it when I left Power Rangers. The producers on the show on Power Rangers gave it to me as a gift.
Mm-hmm.
So that was pretty cool. I keep seeing Ryan's little
face
go by.
Saw Ryan.
Hi, Ryan! So cool. Ryan is our publicist for the Space Between.
He's amazing. Thank you, Ryan.
Yeah, he's been doing an awesome job. Okay, so what else are we doing here?
There's one question that keeps popping up, and is how did you come up with the name The Space Between?
Oh, okay. Actually, that's a really cool story. Not the name, but I have a cool story about the name. So for me, after writing the script, the film really is about those intimate relationships that you have with family and, from your spouse to your mother, your father, just intimate relationships. And so the space between is that space that you sort of create through traumas that happen in your life, and either that space gets bigger or that space can get closer, and it's what you fill up within the space. It's where all the forgiveness goes and the laughter and the love, and so that's where that comes from. But just really quickly, last year when I was writing The Space Between and I came up with that name, you guys know my favorite musician ever is August St. John Tate, right? And so I emailed him and I said, can you do some music for my movie, the feature? So August was the lead singer for Remy Zero, which was a band back in the 90s. Check it out, go on iTunes. go on iTunes and check out Remy Zero. And his voice is just so beautiful. Anyway, he wrote me back, and he's like, give me a sentence from the film, and I hadn't told him the name of the movie yet. After a couple emails, I've said, it's called The Space Between, and this is what it's about, and he wrote right back, and he was like, what? Oh my God, my band right now is called The Negative Space Between, and my new album is called The Space Between, or The Negative Space Between. Anyway. What? Right? That's kind of meant to be.
And he's writing all
And he's doing a ton of music for it.
Yeah.
And he did the music for Shooting Blanks that you guys will see soon. Yes, Steve Wong, Remy Zero is
really
so amazing. Love that man's voice.
Okay.
So.
Laura Lynn time?
Is it? Oh my God, it's time to call Laura Lynn! Yeah, okay. So we're going to call...
Where did it go?
Laura Lynn. I got this all kind of messed up kissing. I was making out with Sonya and I got it all weirded out. So she's going to sing a song. So we'll ask her which song she wants to sing with me. But I'm not sticking her in my cleavage. Although that would be really apropos because we did some really goofy things last time we did the show, Miss John.
And I think I'm going to say goodbye.
Oh, bye, Jess. But she's going to come back on when we launch and we do have some wine and stuff.
Okay. Bye, everyone.
Yay.
Can you hear me?
Okay. I hear you. Okay. Hey! All right, so somebody just asked, who's Laura Lynn? Because not everybody here has been to our shows before. So Laura Lynn, Angie, who asked, this is Laura Lynn, and she's amazing, and she's so funny, and we did 10 StageIt shows last year, and she sang... and did bongos, and anyway. Everyone's saying hi to you. Hi, Laura. Hi, Laura. Hi,
everyone. Hi.
Yay. So do you want to sing Relief or Dancing in Between?
I want to sing both of them, but I don't know which one.
Let's do it. Yeah, so Jessica's gonna hold your little head.
Okay. Hi, Jess.
Hi.
That's hilarious.
Hello. Okay. So let's do, want to start with dancing in between? I'll come over here.
Sure.
Okay.
I can kind of see you on the screen.
I see you. Got so scared it made me cry.
So now I can't hear anything.
Took me for a ride. You can't hear me?
Now I can.
Got so scared it made me laugh. I think it was Jessica's finger. Tickle my pride. Now I'm dancing in between. Cause I've got nowhere to hide. Romancing the scenes. All my battered up insides. Wonderful is the falling of a broken dream. Printed on the cover of a New York magazine. I'll star my hand, yo baby, I'll clap my feet. Cause there's always another first man to beat. Dancing in between. Cause I've gone away. Romancing the scenes. All my battered up inside. Dancing in between. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Amy.
Okay, here we go. And all this precious time. Dancing in between. Dancing in between. You guys, we never practiced with the FaceTime thing. But you know what? Your pretty face there is just perfect. And I love it.
It works. There's like a finger. I can see Jess's finger.
Jess's finger. Just the finger right there.
It was like this.
So you know what's pretty fun, you guys? So, where are you? Okay. So Lauren Lynn is actually in Shooting Blanks. So Shooting Blanks that we're launching on November 4th. She plays the nurse, and she's really funny and really cute in it. So, that's
good. I get to wear my nurse's uniform.
She's a nurse, and she's a very hot, cute little nurse in there. So fun. Now, do you want to try relief with me? Do you want to try that?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna do what I did last time with Sonya. This is a little weird, but I'm gonna put you in my cleavage instead of Jessica holding you. Is that okay? Do you mind?
I would love to be held by you. Yes, that would be lovely.
Too bad you don't have your bongos.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I don't have bongos for this. But you know what? This one isn't a bongo song anyhow.
Look, my boobs look so big right now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you. I know. You guys, I get weirder and weirder as I get older, I feel like.
Yeah.
Okay. Right? Do you feel that? Do you get a little weird?
It's okay. I feel so close to you, Amy.
This is water, and we're going to pour some wine in a minute when we actually launch Indiegogo, our little campaign.
Okay, cool.
Laura.
Here. All right.
Lynn. Okay. Ooh. We'll see how this goes. You know what? If you're not feeling it, just dance.
Okay.
I'm going to actually get my lyrics out so I do them in the right order here, guys.
Remember? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
I just love you. And I feel like part robot in a way with this happening like this, right?
Yeah, but it's kind of cool.
I love it.
Yeah.
I'm just like setting myself up for all kinds of things right now.
Go, girl. Let her rip.
We're all just trying hard to find belief. So our bones can keep on standing through all this grief. We're all just pretending. And it's hard to see underneath this exterior, you're just like me. Don't give up, you're almost home. Just take my hand, and I won't let go. Round and round. Together we'll roll. Till we find relief. We're all just tired. And it's painful to see. But within this final ending, you might agree. Don't give up, you're almost home. Just take my hand, and I won't let go. Round and round, together we'll roam. Look at you. Till we find relief.
We're all just pretending.
Wee! How weird was that? Where'd you go? Oh, crap.
I'm here. You paused me.
I know. I don't know where you went. Hang on, everybody.
I'm here.
Oh, there she is.
Okay.
So Laura Lynn is going to be doing the show with me on November 23rd, guys, live. It won't be FaceTime, so it'll be much better. And she's
no
so great.
No.
She plays bongos.
And the bongos will be there.
And I just want to say this song, this necklace, all from the shows before that would used to watch me and Laura Lynn there. The StageIt family, they got me this, and they got you a little something too, a little pin, a little bongo pin. And
that's right, I had my bongo. I'm playing my booby bongos.
Your booby bongo. This is so awesome. Yeah, so that's gonna be really fun. Your booby bongos, I do. You played, and then I played butt bongos on your bed a little bit too. Okay.
That's right, we did butt bongos too.
We did.
Yeah.
Just a little bit. And, I just want to say to Lauren, who, I'm not wearing your bracelet because I forgot to bring it to California, and I'm so sorry, but your bracelet is beautiful, and I love it. Lauren got me a butterfly bracelet, which is beautiful.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, my God, that's beautiful. Yeah,
I love it.
So much fun.
So are you doing Thanksgiving today?
Yeah, but I paused it for a little bit later, so I would just could do this, and then we can.
Aw, thank you. Oh my God, I didn't mean to get in the way of your Thanksgiving.
It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm so glad to be doing this too. You know, super fun. Although I'm not sure why you didn't bring me to California with you, but you know, we can talk about that later.
I know. You know what? We'll discuss that later. Sorry. So on November 9th, you guys, in Shooting Blanks, you're going to see Laura Lynn in the movie, too.
So. I can't wait till that comes out. I'm so excited.
And we're just going to put it on YouTube, just so everybody can watch it.
Perfect.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yep.
All
right. I'm going to say goodbye to you now.
Okay. Bye, cutie.
Bye. Bye, guys. Or I'm not saying bye to you, but Laura Lynn's leaving. Yay.
Okay. Have a great time, and I'll be waiting in your back.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
My pleasure, sweetie.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Well, that was fun. Yeah, so what time is it, guys? What do we have? 19 more minutes. We're going to be launching soon. We're going to be launching this Indiegogo campaign that I just have to say, I'm so grateful that you guys are a part of this moment and doing this and just here with me. Like, I don't know, I'm really excited. I just have to tell you from the bottom of my heart how freaking excited I am to direct my first feature and to create this film and have this camaraderie and to do it with you guys and to have you guys be a part of it. Do you want to ask me any more questions really quick before, and I'm going to call Michael Cram on the phone. Yeah, he's the lead in the movie in The Space Between. He plays Mitch. And I'm going to have Jessica come back over, and we're going to do a little toasty toast. Is it like nearly time? It's nearly time. And we're going to launch the damn thing. Anyway, let me see. Does anybody have any? We are super excited. Da, 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 da. Will you be touring with your new film? Well, when we're finished, completed The Space Between end of November, depending on which kind of distribution we get for 2016, I'll probably be doing a few festivals and then hopefully a few theaters, and then definitely have it available on VOD somewhere on iTunes or Vimeo. I'm not sure what the actual route will be. It's all evolving, right? Whew. I'm tired. I've been talking a lot. Will you ever tour musically? Lauren, you know what? Once in a while, if I'm, like when I was in New York, I did a show at Bitter End and stuff. And when I'm in LA, I'll play because I've played there before. But right now, my main focus is writing and directing and doing this film. And yeah. So, quick question. Where is your wine? Ah, thank you, Michael Water. Where is my wine? It's coming. The wine's coming. Here, Jess, come on. I'm going to give my voice a rest, if that's okay. So Michael Cram he just texted. He's ready. Yeah, I'm going to say calling now. So, soon, but I'd love a glass of wine. Thank you. So, yeah. Want to bring the computer over?
Yeah.
Rick, do you want a glass of wine?
Sure.
Yeah.
I'm trying to open the bottle. I can't get the bottle open. Yes, we need him. I'm calling him. I'm calling him, I promise. All right, let's get this guy on the phone. So you guys, a lot of you know Michael Cram from Flashpoint. He was on the show with me. He's so great. Where is he? Hi.
Can you see me okay?
I can see you. Can you put your face a little closer? Like before, you were so earlier. Can you turn a light on?
Yeah, I'm sort of sitting in front of a light.
There you go. That's good. Hey guys, this is Michael Cram.
Hi everybody. Are we going?
We're on. We're on. I've been on for 45 minutes. We've been doing this.
Oh, wow. Okay. Expecting to hear, like, tons of voices.
Mm-hmm. I know, right? It's just me and your head and Jessica and Rick.
Me and my head.
Michael.
Hi, everybody.
I sang two songs with them in my... I put Laura Lynn in my cleavage, and I put Sonya, and I held her here as I sang, but I promise I won't do that to you. Says poor connection. I don't know what happened.
I lost you.
Yeah,
lost you.
You're back.
I totally lost you. Ah, okay.
No, Poor connection. The video resumes automatically when the connection improves. That's so. It must be your connection. Anyway, so I was telling you, that I sang with Laura Lynn and Sonya in my cleavage, but I'm not going to do that to you. I'm not going to stick you in my cleavage and sing. I won't. I think that would be inappropriate.
Oh, I can think of worse places to be.
Wouldn't be fair to Olivier or Cammy.
You're absolutely right.
Okay. Here. Oh. So we're pouring some wine. Pouring a little wine right now.
I've got some sparkling.
And, awesome.
I've got some sparkling going on over here.
Because we are going to launch this campaign thing. We're going to do it. And we're going to do it live right here. Because you know, Michael, you got a bad connection. There you are. So he's going to go in and out, guys. If Michael goes out and comes back in, we're just going to have to just go with it.
No, I'm here. I'm here. I'm just going somewhere where I think I'm closer to the Wi-Fi.
Oh, okay. That'd be cool. So what time is it, guys? Is it like time? Is it 3:46?
It's like 6:45.
Oh, 6:45 there. Yeah, it's like 6:45. Like, I'm ready. I don't know. Cheers, first of all. Cheers. To you.
Cheers, everybody.
To all of you guys. To being a part of this campaign and helping us make our feature, The Space Between.
Thank you so much.
Cheers.
Very exciting.
Do you want to come sit next to me?
Toast me.
Cheers.
Include me.
Here, have a little sip.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers, guys. Cheers, Tony and John and Twee Tribute and Lisa J. Hey, Lisa J. John Bueno. Raquel, I forgot to call you for the sound check.
Gone. It's going now.
It's going. Ready? We're about to press the button. Sorry, Raquel. I'm so sorry. Barney and cheers, Olivier. Cheers, Lexi and Stacy and Vincent and Savannah and oh my God, everybody. Ready? Are you ready? Press the button.
I'm ready.
Okay, let's.
So Jessica's gonna hold the.
Can we see the?
Here, I'll press the button. Hard to see. You have to push it. Oh,
no.
Get close. Oh, well. Anyway, watch. Boom. Hopefully this works, guys. Hopefully it works. Oh. I'm just kidding. Okay. I'm kidding, guys. That was a joke. Okay.
Launching.
Oh, my God.
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
And it's up.
Okay. Can anybody see it? Can anybody go? Oh, you guys are watching me. Mm. Oops. Wait a minute.
Are we official?
Yeah.
I don't know. I pressed the button. I think so. Lift off. Whee! I forgot to do the countdown. Anyway, 3, 2, 1. Boom! We did it!
Bam!
So that's done.
Can we post the link here?
Sure, go ahead. Sonya. Jessica is going to post the little link there. So, you guys. Oh, can you show your doggy? Michael has the cutest dog in the whole world. It's up! Whee! I'm so psyched about this campaign. I'm so psyched about... Oh my God, there he goes. This dog is awesome, you guys. Oh my God.
He's pretty good. I'm super psyched. Can I just say a personal thank you to everybody out there that's participating and who's going to contribute? We're really excited to be making this movie.
Mm-hmm. Cheers to that.
Cheers. Super psyched. Yeah, and we're going to shoot in June, so Michael, don't go get some crazy giant job with Robert De Niro, or I'll kill you! No, I'm kidding.
Okay, well...
No, I do want you to get that job, but...
specifically with Robert De Niro?
I don't know, I've always said that. I've always said... If I got a job with Robert De Niro, then I would cancel whatever it was that I was supposed to be doing, like my wedding or something. Other than that, that's it.
Okay, well, you're locked. We're locked.
Okay, good. Because you're the only person that can play this part. Like, you are Mitch.
Aw, thanks.
You are.
I think.
So on November 9th, you guys, me and Michael are going to do a show not like this, like physically together in the same room. and sing. And, yeah. And Michael actually has this awesome song, Hum, that's going to be in the film and on the soundtrack. And he's going to play that for us on November 9th. And yeah, and that shows at 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock November 9th.
Oh, we have our first donation.
So thank you, Michael, for being here with us.
Nikki Adams.
Oh, thank you guys. I can't wait. This is exciting. I can't wait to go keep checking the totals.
I know, totally right. It's like Christmas. It's Christmas. And we're gonna make a movie. We're gonna make a movie.
Am I the only head on the screen, or are there other people?
What do you mean? It's me and you. Can you see us? It's me and your head.
Oh, was Sonya there before?
Oh, Sonya came. Sonya was ahead. Oh yeah, yeah. And Laura Lynn was ahead. My friend Laura Lynn.
It would have been fun if we were both beside each other on the screen.
Yeah. Totally. Should I call her back? Yeah, totally. All right, so thank you for calling in. Thank you. Or for us calling you for doing it. Appreciate it.
All right. All right,
so we'll talk to you soon, and I'll see you before to rehearse, and then we'll see everybody on November 9th. Okay? Oh, we lost you. Michael? He's gone.
I'm here.
Oh, okay. I don't know. Something's going on with the connection. Anyway, do you want to say goodbye to everybody? Oh,
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No.
What are you talking about? I'm right here.
I don't know. It says poor connection. Are you right there? Are you right there?
I'm right here.
So it says poor connection. Anyway.
We're poor connection because I see you perfectly.
Oh, wow.
All right. I'm going to say goodbye while I
there
have
you
a
are.
Connection at all.
Okay. Bye, Michael. Thank you. Weird. It's like kept
yeah,
doing
weird
things. Okay. Well,
this is exciting. We have 245. Okay.
Cool. Okay. Oh wow. It's going mm-hmm. nice. It's going good. Do you want to still stay here with me?
Sure. Okay. Like jumping in.
Sorry. Cheers! Yeah, it's going really well, you guys, and we got about 6 more minutes of the show. Should I sing another song? What do you think?
Yes.
I'll sing one more song.
I think you should.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you want to dance?
I don't dance. That's too much.
I'm just kidding. Okay. So, let's see. I'm gonna sing Panic. What do you guys think about Panic? Hey, is Joe here? Joe Van Ginkle? No? Oh, maybe he had to work. He had to work tonight, didn't he? All right, I'm gonna do lines. Because I see a couple people asking for lines, so I'm gonna sing lines. Okay. That comes up here. Who's Joe? Joe is Joe Van Ginkle, and he's awesome. He's been supporting my career for years and years, and he used to come to all my shows when I would play in Los Angeles at Genghis Cullen and stuff. And anyway, I was wondering if he was here, but I think he had a play or something. He had to. I stare at the light on your face, remembering stories of heartache. Oh, the battlefield's come undone. Oh, the war wounds you've won. But I think they're beautiful. Here I stand, 42. Don't look back now, there's nothing we could do. As the memories fade away, all of our lives
are here to stay. So I think they're beautiful. Time moves on, and some of us are gone. So please embrace all of those lights on your face. Just think of them as beautiful. Time moves on, and some of us are gone. So I embrace all of your lights on your face. I think of them as beautiful.
I want to sing another one. Should I sing another one? Now I like singing. We have 3 minutes left, but we can go over a little bit too. So Barney, that's called Lines, and that's actually on Never Broken, which is the album that I did last year. Anyway. So, what can I do? What should I do? I'm going to do Simple Man. I like Simple Man. I like playing Simple Man. I just saw Splashing Rain go by. I haven't played that one in forever. Fairway! Yeah, Stashing Badgers. I'm going to do Fairway. Okay, I haven't played this in a while, guys, so I'm not sure how it's going to go. I'm home again, out of control. My life is a tangled web, not a tangible thing to hold. Slipping into the fairway, slipping into the fairway. Over here, where the mummy meets the day, saw a raven of fear that the forest will betray. So I step to the side of the ledge. I held my wings wide. Give me freedom, I say. There's a step from the side, slipping into the fairway. Pleased to meet the moonlit sun on the brink of the edge of a wave. Pleased to meet the moonlit sun and follow me to a new day. Slipping into the fairway again. Say when we launched, if anybody wants to go check out the campaign, just go to Indiegogo.com and press in the space between. It's under films. If you want to go check it out and see what we're doing over there, which is we're we're gonna make a movie. Yeah, we are. We're gonna make a movie, guys. We're gonna make a movie. I'm so excited. I can't wait to be on that set directing. Oh my God, so much fun. And there actually, one of the perks is you can actually come and be on the set as an extra. You can hang out with us all day and actually be in the film if you want. Okay, let me finish my song. Oh, and this is going to end in 12 seconds, but I'm going to press the encore button in the middle, and then I think we can keep going for about 10 more minutes or so. Okay. Here we go. Boom, done. So I stepped to the side of the ledge, and I held my wings wide. Give me freedom, I said, as I stepped from the side.
life is a tangled web, not a tangible thing to hold. Woo, Marina, how are you? How to choose a perk. Oh, so cool. I love Marina. She's in Russia, guys. Marina is in Russia. How cool is the internet? How cool is Facebook? How cool is Twitter? And how cool is StageIt.com? I swear I'm not drunk. I had 3 sips, guys. Did go to my head a little bit. This is good wine. You guys, we're in Carmel, California right now at the festival, the International Carmel, which was a beautiful festival, by the way. And I really like Carmel. This is a beautiful, I love it. Yeah. I love it here. Oh, I think Frankie just said love you, mommy, because Olivier Janeiro says love you, mommy. I'm not his mommy. So I'm assuming that was Frankie. So, what do you think? I'm going to morph. I see somebody just wrote, you're going to morph? This is how bad I want to direct my first feature film. I'm going to morph for whoever wants me to morph for them. It's one of the perks. Yeah, and I'm not doing it right here because that would be a spoiler. Not going to morph on stage it. No, I'm not. No. No. Totally going to morph, right? I love it. I got to practice my morph. I have a morpher down in my basement. I'm going to pull out my morpher. Hopefully I like don't disappear or something. What if it really works? I haven't tried it yet. Somebody gave it to me. That's awesome. So I guess we have time for like one more song. I'll teach you. Lisa J is going to teach me how to morph. Will you, Lisa? I get a little rusty. I'll just go watch some old episodes. I'll have David Yost teach me how to morph. I think he's still good at it. Okay. How about Panic? Do you guys remember the song Panic? That was on an album I had called Tat, The Trans-American Treatment. That's when I thought I was a rocker. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna sing Panic. To bear. Is it the same as it is for you? Are we going anywhere? I don't know. We all wake up in the morning and we all take a breath and we all search for comfort or have our taste. How are you? Pick up the pieces and kiss them goodbye. Keeps on. My dog, I got my guitar, and thank God I found love. How about you? All these little necessities to help see us through this long day of life. Pick up the pieces and kiss them goodbye, 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 goodbye. Keeps on moving. Don't even try, you don't try, you don't try, yeah. And the damn new loud hiss, it's Diana Wilson, it dies, and all the seats fly away. Hard to be simple, hard to be true, yeah. Hard to keep searching to find something new. Freedom comes when you're. After the long day is done, I hope you can look back and say, boy, that was fun. And all those tambourines are still ringing in your head, and the next time you wake up, you're in somebody else's bed.
Notice the antlers behind me, right? Look at this awesome painting. It's an artist from Carmel. What's his name? Oh, crap. Yeah, because he's an amazing artist, and he did the poster for the Carmel International Film Festival this year. And he is my antlers and my ears. Yeah. You guys, this has been so much fun. So fun. And I really appreciate everybody being here and doing this show. Like, super fun. Love it. Love it. But we're gonna wind up. We're gonna end the show. I haven't sang Bright Lights yet, though. I think I'd like to sing that. Maybe just that last song. Just that last one. One song. Oh, Amanda, I had a blast too. I just want to like shout you guys out again. Nina and John and Mike and Lucky Lauren. Are you married yet, Lauren? I think you had a wedding coming up. And Sinead and all these such familiar names. Michael Walter, Annie Pie, Stacy, Marina, Darren. Like, I love it. I feel like you guys are my buddies. Yes, congratulations, Lauren. Congratulations, Lauren is now married. Mike Amo and Stashing Badgers and Mandy Green and Chudman. Love your name, Chudman. And John Bueno. Yeah. This is fun, right? I'm a little exhausted. Oh my God. But I'm going to do Bright Lights. And So on the Indiegogo campaign for the space between, we'll be putting up a lot of updates, a lot of different things every couple days, some new videos, and we actually have a real surprise if we reach our goal. We have a pretty fun surprise that Lisa J is actually in on. She came to Toronto to film us not actually doing the surprise, but investigating the surprise, and she made an awesome little video that we'll share with you if we reach our goal. So otherwise, that'll just be for me and Jess to watch. Rick, we'll show it to you too. Anyway, 10 minutes. Okay, well, you know what? I'm gonna sing Bright Lights, and then we'll all just say goodbye, and that's that. And I'll see you on Facebook and on Indiegogo. And on November 9th, we will do this again. So you guys, make sure you get your ticket, your spot. I haven't gone and checked in a while how many spots are left over there, but we're doing another StageIt show on November 9th. So I know, right? Kind of don't want this to end. This is kind of really fun. Congratulations, Kate, for being engaged. I'm married. I don't know what that means. Okay. I'm going to sing Bright Lights, because I love that song. It's one of my favorites. Okay. I'm going to put my, remember remember that one time some of you were there when I sang Bright Lights and I completely forgot the lyrics and I couldn't sing it? Embarrassing. Totally embarrassing. Okay. You don't know me anymore. That's what I tell myself. And all the pain that I endured. Oh my God, I almost cried just then. No, not because of my singing, because I'm reading you guys saying how much you support me and stuff, and I don't know, it makes me cry a little bit. Like, you guys are just really, really awesome. And I really, really appreciate it. You don't know me anymore. I won't cry during the song, I promise. Oh, that's what I tell myself. And all the pain that I've endured is in a box up on a shelf. I don't need you anymore. Oh yes, that's what I said. And all the promises I've made were just stories in my head. Or buck.
Buck.
Me and the buck. Song to my ex. What? Oh, totally, right, Lauren? Well, that's my song to LA. Yeah. Which is, I feel like, is my ex, right? My new girlfriend or boyfriend is Toronto. Loving Toronto. So, you guys, I just have to say thank you. And I think this is over. This is gone. It's done. We, like, did it to the max. partied hard. Right? Rod. So we'll see you on Indiegogo.com for The Space Between, because we're going to make a movie. And we're going to make a movie together, all of us, right? Let's do it. Let's make a really cool movie. Let's like make a heartfelt, kick-ass movie with an awesome soundtrack. And the soundtrack's going to be great. I haven't even talked about the soundtrack. Really quick. What, I have 3 minutes. I did talk about August doing a lot of music, which is amazing. You guys heard of Joe Firstman? If you haven't, right now, go to joefirstman.com or Google Joe Firstman. His music is amazing. He's unbelievable. He's very, very, very talented dude. And he's going to have a song on there. An amazing Canadian artist named Charlotte Cornfield is going to have a song on there. And also, one of my favorite female voices is Miranda Lee Richards, and the songs she writes are just so poignant and beautiful, and kind of, they remind me of like a fairy. Like, she's fantastic. MirandaLeeRichards.com. She actually streams her music right on the website, so you can go and listen to whole songs on there. Yes, Firstman, John Bueno. That's exactly how you spell it. And I just reached out to Tony Luca, so we'll see. We'll see if I hear back from him. But I would love to use one of Tony's songs because he's an old friend. And I don't know, I just kind of want to keep it in the family a bit at the same time. So cool. That's that. Any last questions? Anything? Anything? Or should we all just say bye? Yeah. You know what? Melissa Etheridge is so amazing, Lauren. That would be unbelievable. But I don't think that that's going to happen at this budget level. So I'm going to my talented friends at this point, which I think, you know what, I will always probably go to those musicians. Because they're so good. They're really good. Joe Firstman, Miranda Lee Richards, Charlotte Cornfield, Tony Luca, August and Jean Tate. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, you guys. I'm going to say goodbye now. And oh, just really quick, once a week we're going to add a new perk, like a little special perk, and there'll only be about 50 of them in each one, but they're surprises. So there's going to be some surprises along the way. Okay? Should I go out till it's, because we have a minute and 12, 10, 9. Should we just hang out here for the last minute? Probably should, right? Hang out with you guys. Half of you have probably already left and gone to bed. It's really late someplace. Like in Spain, I don't think Andre's here anymore. It's way too late for Andre to be here. Andre should be in bed right now. Andre is the amazing webmaster, and he helps me design the websites, and Andre is awesome. But he lives in Spain. So you guys, I'm just reading. Night, good night, good night.